it as close as I can to a star. I need to see the closest as I can to that star. I lost it.
Are you ready for the hill? That's the limit. You can't get that past that window. That's the limit. Because I can see.
Can you please swap? I want to try.
We've been close. Because he's been in good luck buying his roast.
Okay, I'm ready.
Oh, he didn't have a blinker on. He's gonna put a cap. Oh, come on, dude.
Fuck. Sorry.
It's fine. Yeah, our mom says it all the time.
Make sure you don't say it. I feel like vaping in there.
Hey, kid, Chrissy, you know that thing in front of you? Can you lift it up? Thank you.
Do you remember you went to this park here to play soccer?
Oh, yeah.
I thought you were really young, but
get your hand in the car, please.
I'm sorry.
Hey, that's it.
No, I got a bit distracted.
Oh, are you trying to play the game with me? Or beat the window guys?
The window.
In this game, try to beat the window by holding the
button. Okay, because you're going to break the...
Yeah, the switch will just...
Yeah.
You had the chance. You ruin it. It's okay. You get another chance in a couple of minutes. But this lesson has to sit in your brain memory, so you remember. Oh, maybe I shouldn't put the camera out. So far, how much time out have you got? How much have they been batting in the factory?
They're like
Bieber. Move! Oh my god.
Okay. Sorry, I had to fix something in my car. Excuse me.
Hand in the window!
What's that?
10 minutes climb out. And it just keeps adding.
I can see super close. Thomas. Is this here?
Oh, you can shout.
Was that it?
Yeah, it was back that way, but we can't go that way now because there's too much traffic. Remind me next time we go to Budget's house and I'll take you there, okay? For now we have to stay with what we got.
And Minecraft.
How close are we from home?
10 minutes. 10 minutes close to home, 10 minutes time out. Thomas for shouting. No wait, hand out the window, that's right. Isn't that such a hard punishment, Thomas? The worst punishment in the world, is it? What happens when your teachers at school give you a punishment?